Tonight on Fox 66 News, a violent school fight leaves one student injured on a classroom floor at Erie High School. A parent now wants answers and the district responds. Plus, the fate of the airport's canine, the subject of a long and heated meeting this afternoon.